Hello everybody, this is Gregory90. Welcome back to Guacamelee Super Turbo Championship Edition. First I'm going for a costume change, then I fight the final boss, Calica. Choosing the Diablo suit, it gives you less health, but you get to regain health after every attack. Let's get started. So in this battle, Calico will be attacking with different shields, switching back and forth between living and dead. Blue shield for the attack, red attack for the red shield. Body slam, green attack for the green shield. I chose the Diablo costume because one, you get a trophy for defeating Calica in the Diablo costume as a form of payback from El Diablo himself. We can't really do anything right now because he's a chicken. But this part of the battle, just dodge the attack and break the shield. Not too easy, but not too hard either. So this character is a little bit different. Now he's a giant skeleton demon. So this character has several different attacks. The hyper beam, the vertical lasers, the cross lasers, and the ground slam. To attack him, you have to break his shield while dodging all the attacks. Also, he has like a heat-seeking flamethrower. The little meteors you can just grab and hit them for extra damage. Once again, the Diablo costume might be the only costume that actually regenerates health. Let's Done and done. Now time for you to blow up, Gaga. And the lunar eclipse is over. And one more orb to collect. Orb number three. A demon for you. She's dead. Oh boy. Yeah, so I don't really like this ending. So I looked up, you have to play this game twice. First time, just finish it. And the second time, play on hard mode. Get everything 100% to get the good ending. So I'm going to do that. Thank you for watching. Bye.